Coach, coming from Clark Central, coming into South Georgia football, major differences there in some aspects. Talk about that a little bit.
The Heat and the Nats, that's the biggest difference. No, but they're pretty excited about football here in South Georgia, and we are too. We're glad to be here. Had a good tenure at Clark Central, really enjoyed that place as well. But just time for a new adventure and new excitement.
All right, and I know you know about the War of the Roses game, obviously. First game on your schedule this season. Pretty tough way to start the season. Talk a little bit about that game.
Well, it was very exciting for the community and the players on both sides to play a game like that, of that magnitude, that early. We're excited about it. It'll be hot, and the fans enjoy it. But, you know, as far as our football team and our goals for the year, it's just one of many. And so we just got to take one game at a time, and that's one of the games that we'll be focused on first because it's the first one.
Okay, and with that heat, it can be a little more severe down here, like you're saying. Are there any different strategies you'll use, like maybe earlier morning practices or anything like that, to you know, that are different from how you coached at Clark Central?
Well, this summer we went in the mornings exclusively. We would go in the afternoons when we start school, but right now we're in the mornings. That's one thing we do differently. The other thing we do differently is we try to make sure we hydrate and educate as well, much more than we've done before. Try to get them more water breaks, get them underneath shelter a little more. So it's a little adjustment, but it got hot in Athens too in the summer, so we're kind of used to it.
Okay, and last question for you. Talk about some of your standout players on this team, who we should watch for this season.
Well, Mario Cherry has done a good job. He was our starting tailback last year as a junior. He'll be a senior. I really like his leadership qualities. A couple other players on offense, Henry Abrams and Javier McGriff. Those guys played a lot last year. Those are two returning wide receivers. Defensively, Jay Bowdry, free safety. He's the quarterback of our defense back there, has done a good job for us. And we had a couple of linemen that stepped up and did a pretty good job as far as effort and talent. Allen Robinson, Brian Cato, Ryan Bush. Those kids have done a good job this summer, and I've been very pleased at their effort.